Okay.
That's weird. Select order. But
my dream, those dreams or the boss?
The boss, but also, well, I actually think I like the design of the boss, but it is a dream. It's just weird how those two connect.
The goddess of truth. Yeah, it is really weird. I agree.
Do you feel sick, like after you watch a zombie movie or something?
No. I play a zombie game, I'm fine. I don't typically have a zombie dream.
Yeah.
I rarely have a zombie dream anymore. And if I watch a zombie show, same thing, I'm fine. But oddly enough, I played no zombie games, nor watched any zombie shows or zombie movies before I slept.
Ow. Ow.
She hits for full screen, by the way. So you can't just zone the projectiles against her.
Not only that, that thing hits from the bottom, even though it doesn't look like it should.
I
know the basic one, which is jab, 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 with the auto one. This one.
Oh, the auto combo.
Yeah. That does hit full screen. He has a command grab. She? It? I'm assuming it's a she. Looks like a she. Fights with his hair. Look, the best way to win is to just play it with the handicap on. Do I unlock anything if I win?
Music.
Oh. I like the final boss music, it's fun. Ow. Oh no, I didn't mean to do that. Okay. reflected it. What? No. The thing is, I don't know how to block that ice thing from the ground. It's just like, here, I'm gonna hit you. I'm like, well, I guess I'm gonna get hit. Ow. Huh?
It has a second form.
No way. It's that dagger thing from the freaking bottom. I don't know how to block that.
Winner! You block low.
Okay, maybe I just need to be better at seeing it, I guess. My reaction time. Oh, look, my reaction time is a lot harder if I'm so focused on everything else. Like, what are my moves again?
I told you earlier this boss had a second form.
I think you did, and I completely forgot. I like the music. Okay, if I pause, you can kind of hear it. Ow.
Strongest one. Save that for the second form.
Look, I'm trying to just not die, I guess. That does dip. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Again, I beat this boss by cheesing it.
Did that really do that much damage?
Welcome to King of Fighters, where the bosses are always cheap.
Oh my gosh. Winner! I still really like the design. I think that's one thing that's kind of helping me push through it, or at least not hate it, is that I think the music and the design are like... Stage is really cool too. But I see why it's cheap. Like... Like, the reach is insane, and the combos are just unfair. Ready, go. Oh. Oh my gosh. What? No! Oh my gosh. I can't approach. It's actually countering my stupidity. Why?
In Kinga Sliders 97, there's a cheat boss. It's Rugal. And I cheese that boss with a certain move of Leona's. I don't remember which one. And I basically cheese that move over and over and over until he dies. And I've never found legit ways of beating these bosses because they're just so cheap. I just always had to cheese them.
I forgot about that.
About what? Dude actually beat this boss first try and thought it was weak. So because the boss didn't hit him with any of the cheap attacks at all. So it was a cakewalk for him because he didn't have to do any of the cheap bullshit.
I'm dead. I'm not really good at guarding, because I'm walking back. That'll cover everything. I never think, oh, you actually have to crouch, which is a diagonal down. And so that's something that I gotta get used to, is actually, like, timing the crouches with combos. And that's just very different for me. Maybe this boss will get me to do it better. Okay. Worth it. Yeah, I really like this super. That's the only reason why.
What super do you like? Oh, that one?
Oh my gosh.
KO! An exciting bout from round one.
You hit me from the top. And then got me from the bottom.
Stand your ground. Ready? Go!
Oh my gosh.
Ready? Go!
You don't have to rub it into my face, announcer. Oh my gosh. That combo was insane. The amount of damage they did to me. Tranquility. Peace.
Oh, I messed up the combo.
Okay. You wanna do the thing? Hold. Nope. Card. Oh, it does it anyway. Oh, crap. That was an insane amount of damage! I had as much health as he does now! No!
The amount of damage that stuff does is just mind-boggling. I had more health than the boss did, and she just one-shot me with the projectile. What insanity is this?
The boss is cheap!
I have fought in Smash Bros. Some of the toughest players in the world. And yet, I have never been so frustrated as I have with this boss. Oh my gosh. Ow. Yes, Jared. King of Fighters 15. I am doing horrendous.
Now or never. Ready? Go. He's getting bodied by this boss that he can't beat.
Yeah! Look, what happens is that it gets into the second form and does an insane amount of damage. And I'm like, why do you exist? Oh crap.
When you see that your auto combo hits block, stop doing the auto combo. If you stop doing the auto combo, the super will come out. And you won't waste the meter.
Look, sometimes, I'm not gonna lie, I'm freaking out a little bit because of this boss, and I'm kind of mashing. So, I'm amazed that I get some hits in at all. Last time I felt like this, I think the closest is when I was trying to do Champions Road. Remember that? It took me like over 500 tries to do that.
Oh my God. You never fought Taboo on the highest difficulty attempts?
And Brawl?
Yep.
No, I didn't. I wasn't really a competitive Smasher then, so I was just like, I'm gonna play this game.
Taboo is from Stoneface Emissary, he's not competitive. You ever tried it?
Yeah, I have. Oh my gosh, stop. I hate that combo. No way. Could this be it? Is this the run? There's like no startup to that move. So I can't like, my subconscious can't even pick it up. Ready? Go!
That boss is like, were you saying something?
Oh my gosh. Stop it! Stop it! I think that's one of the things that throws it off, is that move literally has like no startup. It's literally like, psh, psh. It's like, how do you fight against that?
By the way, if you use a slide attack, you know what happens? That's what happens if you use a slide attack against that move. It hits you anyways.
I know.
Even though it looks like it shouldn't, it hits you during a slide move. So like, if you do Vanessa's slide move, for example, against that move, you would think it would whip, but it doesn't.
Look, I know that very well because I've been trying to do it very often. Oh my gosh. And the thing is, all my characters that I chose don't really have any cheese to them. Ugh. Ugh. And I want to get close to do stuff, but everything this boss does prevents it. Nothing has any startup, and it's just attack. It's like, Okay. I did the wrong move on accident. God, how did I get an S rank? I died like 20 times. Oh my. Oh. This is on PS4. I wonder what it's like on PS5. Sorry, that was kind of funny.